I know a boy in broken bow, a blind and weather-worried bro, who claims not to be a poet, but who sometimes will write sonnets, with smooth thoughts and clunky words, and a good sense of the absurd. I am no romantic, he glows, but every story that he wrote tend to prove the contrary, and I am sure Dinkle agrees. Today is his special birthday, and I wish him, on this Friday, to be very happy and gay.